Last week, the US dollar was the net loser thanks to gloomy economic updates in the US and more Fed stimulus. The British pound finished the week as a net winner after mixed price action, mostly driven by global risk sentiment. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. This week, we'll be eyeing key economic data from Australia and New Zealand while following up with the COVID-19 situation around the world. Canada and the US will print their jobs report on Friday. Today I'm looking at the pound-dollar pair, which broke above the daily Ichimoku cloud last week and is now on its pullback phase towards the upper band of the Ichimoku cloud. The future cloud appears bullish and the pivot level is set at 1.24. If this level holds, we could expect the bulls to regain energy midweek and bring the pair up towards 1.27. Do you think the bulls have more sentiment left in them this week? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.